Now kill the rest of them. Yeah? Better be worth my time. Yeah, good. Now go. Keep moving.
You're made of... What do you need? So long.
Great. More bad news.
Thank you.
Oh, that was terrible. shots. Out of handgun ammo.
Come a long, difficult way, if the whispers are true. So, traveler, what do you believe brings you here? I have heard of that one, though he never sought an audience with me. A pity, really. He wasted his time with the foolish Akari when he could have learned from I, who have witnessed centuries. For example, I know exactly what you seek. Child, I have spent an age and an age meditating on the true nature of things. I have seen the patterns, the motifs in the symphony of the world. Your home has been overrun by the Gwari. The Root, you call them. We hold that in common. They are the only true enemy. You require salvation. And I have the key. This key will not take you where you want, rather, where you must go. It knows your salvation even better than you. Ah, you are wiser than you look. I should warn you, the key is not safe. It has led many to untimely ends. Regardless, I offer an exchange, a favor in good faith. There is a world, vibrant, primordial, untouched by the Gwari, yet infested by corrupted cattle. These inhabitants revere, above all else, a particular beast. Bring me the beast's heart. You waste much time. No, was that not clear? Their beast guards their world, as our guardian once protected ours. Surely you are not so naive as that. Yes, without a guardian, they will be vulnerable to the Gwari, as we are now. The strong survive, child. That is how it is. Always. He will never save your world if you cling to compassion. The liquid nourishes me as it has for centuries. It is mine, and mine alone. I'm sure you understand. A scourge and a parasite, driven by a single mind. Like a disease, they absorb what they can and destroy what they cannot. Until all that is left is a root. They are efficient. I grant them that. I cannot fault their strength, though I hope to overcome it. How do they invade any world? They found a weakness and exploited it. A rift was created. Legions of Gwari surged forth. I believe the same happened to your world. The Root are relentless. If some our world, much like yours, is without a guardian, you of all people know what the Gwari can do to such a world. As our planet heals, so increases the certainty that the Gwari will return. The beast's heart will allow us to forge our guardian anew. I saved this world once through fire. It is unlikely to survive another such baptism. Without a guardian, all on this world will perish. How terribly uninteresting. For your sake, I will assume you still intend to retrieve it. Arrogant child. You shall see why they call me Undying. Attend to me, Veer. There is an intruder in our midst. Have you the heart? For years and so, entered. Have you the heart? How arrogant. Attend! There is an int. Have you the heart? How terribly arrogant. Attend! There is an imp. Have you the heart? How terribly arrogant. Attend to me! There is an imp. Have you the heart? How terrible. Arrogant. Attend! There is an imp.